right, Richard, thanks. New overnight, one person is dead after a crash in Lincoln County. It happened last night just before 5 on Shoal Drive near Hayworth Lane and Krause. Highway Patrol says Gary Kaiser's car crossed over the center line and sideswiped a pickup truck. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. The driver and passenger of the other car were also hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries.